Gnarl! Me hungry! Stop! You go nowhere! This our bridge! You pay to walk it!
Oh yeah? Hair tooth.
Says, yeah, you pay 200 for all heads, or lose heads!
Mintz can see from here the castle where the foul gnolls keep dining here. Villainy on the bridge, step aside. Mintz and a hamster are coming through! I could just hear that dialogue.
Yeah, you think you pig. You want to fight? We take heads anyway, and get lots of gold.
Well, I'm glad we didn't get a choice this time, because who would pay that? Not me, so we got a hair tooth and gnarl.
You point, I punch.
And I point here. You kidding me? He's that much of a pushover? Will Hairtooth be as easy to defeat?
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
I think he lasted another two rounds or something. Mintz levels up, nice. What do we got here?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
A potion of hill giant strength. Well, maybe you should have taken it. A potion of cold resistance. An eyeol gem. A bastard sword and some money. Ooh. Now I got some kind of magical gauntlets here. I will look forward to identifying that at a later time. Alright, so potion of cold resistance. Hill giant strength, though. And Minsk leveled up. I didn't miss that. Antidote. Unfortunately, yeah. Boo uses up one of his quick item slots. Kind of. Not really. Good to use up one third of our quick item slots. I didn't realize he was holding on to all these things. Hill giant strength. Give that to him for now. Sometimes my lore can identify stuff for me. Oh, these are stackable. Are they all stackable? Mm. Yeah, I need a potion bag now. Quite a few of interesting potions. Alright, so maybe by passing this over... Nope, alright, I gotta identify it. Well, that was easy. Should we take the high road or the low road? Let's take the high road. Is this the way the Gnoll Stronghold? Whoop, enemy. Possibly.
My blade will cut you down this side.
All right.
For the fallen!
No!
Oh, there we go, with the theme. Just when it was getting good. Well, this might be the way the Gnoll Stronghold. Tempted to explore the rest of the area first, but let's go for it. Ah, steps leading upwards. Hello there.
Die, scum.
Your life shall be mine.
We will not die, scum. Look at that, we actually cleared a spot. Yeah, she got a lot of arrows. I don't think we've yet to discard or sell any arrows we found. We just keep piling it on her. And then the rest of us carry in our quiver what she can't hold. I mean, Branwyn's got some room in her quiver. What we got? What's Zvart doing here in the Gnoll Stronghold?
My blade will cut you down to size!
You thought the Gnolls were easy.
Tempest, give up!
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
The only bad thing about the combat music starts up so slow. Magic missile scroll. Too bad that these are not searchable. So I've got this pit or something going down. Okay. You know what? Just in case. He's down. Yeah, he's down a few hit points, so. Just in case.
Sunny or not, it is nice to enjoy the out of doors.
Yeah.
Full plate and packing steel.
Enjoying the out of doors and packing steel. How do we? Okay, that's okay. That looked like a vertical thing, not horizontal. All right. As long as... Oh, brother. I'm like, as long as we can get back up. Stairs up, and then we've got stairs down. Just clearing out the fog of war here. So what are those cries, I wonder?
Your company is a welcome part of this group.
What a nice guy, that Khalid. Let's go up. Why are you leading the group? Well, not really much to worry about with the Zvarts, but... because Emma wins quicker, that's why. Need to let Minsk and Khalid catch up. Agni Mani Necklace. Can we just walk through there? Okay. Oh, we're under it? Oh, okay. We're going around it. I see. Gnoll bodyguard. Okay. Let's make a dead body out of the bodyguard.
For the fallen!
The quaffing potions, old brother. At least one of them quaffed a potion. Looked like two. They're all bodyguards. Gnoll boss? Okay. Sleep spell.
For the fallen!
No!
I still have yet to cast my spell.
No!
Am I stuck?
Fine.
Oh, killed them all already. I haven't cast my sleep spell.
I hope lots of it
can happen.
Go for the eyes!
Wait, wait. Oh, he's near. Okay.
Yep.
I don't think it's worth it to cast it now. Is he still running? Do we kill him?
Hey, how are things going?
Kill him. Is that the... they're all dead except for that one? Alright.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Some bodyguard, there we go. An angel skin ring. Interesting. Is that made from real angel skin?
Full plate and packing steel.
Okay. Wasn't sure if we were in a close enough radius to get that. Oh, here we got some more stuff. A sphene gem? A potion of extra healing. When wholly consumed, this potion restores 27 hit points to the person. The effect is instantaneous and the potion is destroyed in the process. That's awesome. Sphene? I'm guessing I'm saying that right? Is a soft, brittle gemstone and, like scapra, easily worked by unskilled cutters. Of various yellow to green shades, the most prized of these being a fine emerald green. That's pretty cool looking. Aaron's Ring of Protection. This simple ring is provided with a spell to protect the wearer. The engraving within says, "In love for M from A." Armor class and saving throws plus one bonus. Pretty sweet. So Aaron. And who's M? Minsk? Minsk, you have a lover. This is another potion of extra healing. I'm glad we killed these guys and they didn't actually use it. Because I would rather use it. Horn coral, which is also called night coral, is a deep black coral similar to angel skin, save for its solid color. It is incredibly difficult to work with, and is used in jewelry as a polished twig or branch of material, or is cut. This is that word I can't remember how to say. Someone told me how to say it, but I can't remember. Cabochon? Cabochon? Something like that. You can tell me again, but I'll most probably forget again. Melf's acid arrow scroll, okay. A garnet. Have we come across garnet yet? Garnet is a general class of crystals ranging from deep red to violet. A typical cut for this rare isometric gem, such as the isometric gem that we're playing right now, is 12 to 24 sides with the very rare...
Traps down here.
Yeah, and gems. With the very rare 36 sides being known from time to time, it is rumored that a 48-sided garnet exists, although none have ever been able to track down this location. Maybe we will someday. A flame dance ring. Potion of agility. Inventory is full.
There could be traps down here.
Probably.
Butt kicking for goodness,
definitely. Oh, this is that special ring, isn't it? Armor class. Let me see who should have that. You know, it'd be cool if it puts it right in the bag. But no. Potion of mind focusing. Alright. So these, no special fire resistance for a flame dance ring, just making sure. Alright, so plus one saving throws. Yeah, a lot of us don't have rings. This is the Ring of Wizardry, I definitely want to keep that. Ring of the Princes. This is identical to the other. Not sure if they'd stack, plus I already have one, so... I'm not going to be taken off the Ring of Wizardry. No way in hell. I mean, at least we're using plenty of arrows. There's only without picking up more. Honorary Ring... Oh, that's hers. Memorize one extra. Okay, so let me just look at our armor class minus one. Now these two are probably going to be leaving the group soon. What is this? A dart of wounding. Oh, a bunch of darts of wounding. Alright. Tried. It gave me the Raz. As it is, I don't want to take their potions away because we need to use them. Okay, so out of any of us here, Minsk should have it. He's armor class 2. Oh, sorry, I didn't level him up yet, did I? She's armor class 2 as well, but I keep her away from the battle. Mince does get hurt a lot. Honestly, they both do. Okay, so... Yeah, Mince can wear it. Oh, that should help you out, big guy. Oh, going to cast it on him. I'm into the level up. Okay. Oh, he's got move silently and hide in shadows. Okay. So this stuff is reduced. These saves are improved. That goes improved. 10 more hit points. Good, because he did need them. I had almost as many hit points as him. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. I was going to get to that. Promise. That's what I wanted to do. Okay.
Full plate and fucking steel.
It's just a shadow? Okay. So there's no way into this thing from here. Still trying to walk places. Okay. So let's go down here then.
Can I, if none are better?
Yep, that's what I wanted to do.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Okay. Can Imowen shoot from there? I hope so. So these are just regular gnolls. Well, now we'll get the theme for a little bit longer.
Let's talk more fight.
Sorry.
Your life.
I love the way she says that. Picking up the gold as we go. Another one of these pits. Who is this? Aaron. Oh! We found his ring. You must set me free, lady. Please, you must set me free. Oh, is that part of a quest? I can't remember that. You are Aaron, right? Your mother has sent us to your rescue. Yes, that's me. Aaron Brunstein. Please, ma'am. Please get me out of here. At once, I will cut your bonds. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! I will get out of here. Will you find the way? Yes, I was conscious when they threw me in here. But I have one request. I want to keep the ring. I had a ring with me. The Gnoll chieftain had it taken from me. Please, go see if you can find it for me. I don't even have a choice. Is it this ring here? Oh, I can keep it if I want. Oh, by the gods, it is my ring. Can I have it back, please? Fine, of course. Here. Upon my soul, ma'am, you are too generous. I agree. Minsk was making good use of that ring. Then we should leave here at once. I'll meet you at the other side of the bridge. I found Aaron in the Gnoll stronghold. He awaits us on the other side of the bridge. I guess I should, escort him out of here. Because it's still going to be dangerous. Isn't it? Well, that's Aaron. That's the failed picnic thing. Okay. I thought the failed picnic was... had to do with the waterfall or something in that dryad section. Alright, well, the quest is not done yet. this is a dead end. So just clear out Fog of War. Alright. Pretty interesting. I guess we'll go help him further. Sorry, Minsk. Enemy? Where? Oh, here? Are you hiding or something? We came this way already. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
My heart's really not in this.
Your heart better be in it. It's like wading through the carnage. Now you'd think Aaron would get attacked by those things. I'm not sure if there's anywhere else to go in that area. Tell you the truth. I didn't see anywhere else to go here. And that's it for here. So, the rest of the stronghold might be to the north here. Anyway. So it's just as well we meet him here. Oh, and then we still have this path going down. Tell me we have to lead him all the way back. There you are, sir! You have your freedom, and you have your ring. What would delay us now? Nothing, sir. Absolutely nothing. Let us be out of here, quick. Are you gonna be safe standing there? We should explore a bit more first. Okay, but hurry. I would not stay here any longer than necessary. We have someone else to rescue, so... if you see anybody, hide. Let's check down here. Was it dead end? Oh, okay. Oh, wait. No, it isn't. No. Oops. We got here. More Zvarts.
For the fallen!
And you. Scroll of shield.
For the fallen!
Thank you very much. Have a nice day. I know this isn't away from the stronghold. But we might find something around here that would help us in our battle to come. I'm not comfortable leading the pack. There you go. Oh. Well, we can't walk around in that. I'm not sure if that's a drop-off there, or if that just leads right up to the water. Let's let the fighter types catch up over here. Really just arbitrarily picking ways to go. What's the end here? Oh. We've got some kind of cave. Shall we investigate?